Good evening. I am so honored to accept this award, the 2017 Million Women Mentors Transformational Leadership in Higher Education Award. It is a special pleasure to be recognized by an organization that is dedicated to increasing gender equality in the STEM fields, and an extra special pleasure as my good friend, Governor Kim Reynolds of Iowa, serves as the honorary chair for Million Women Mentors. I have learned that having positive and strong women role models in life can transform how you perceive the world, and I have made every effort to be that role model for my daughters, for colleagues, for friends, and the communities we serve across the state of Indiana. At Ivy Tech, we champion this cause as we recognize too few STEM positions are filled by women and too few girls are pursuing STEM fields. It is our goal as an institution to award 50,000 credentials per year in high-value, high-demand careers, the majority in STEM areas, impacting Indiana's economy and Hoosier prosperity. Thank you again for this honor. I look forward to seeing how higher education, Ivy Tech, and Million Women Mentors can expand the pipeline of STEM professionals today and into the future. Thank you.